हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव मोशनल ईएमएफ ड्यू टू लॉरेंस फोर्स। मोशनल ईएमएफ्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय टू मेथड, वन इज बाय फैराडेज लॉ एंड अदर इज बाय लॉरेंस फोर्स। लेट अस सी, नाउ इन दिस डायग्राम वी हैव ओनली वन रॉड राइट विथ लेंथ एल एंड पी क्यू इट्स एंड। अब हम यहां देख सकते हैं कि रॉड को हम लोग मैग्नेटिक फील्ड में मूव करा रहे हैं, सो दिस इज अ मोशन ऑफ कंडक्टर inside a magnetic field. Here magnetic field lines are going into the surface, इसलिए यहां पर cross symbol है। Clear? Lorentz force. First question is what is Lorentz force? तो देखते हैं Lorentz force क्या है। Lorentz force. See, force F, total Lorentz force F is equal to, it is a summation of force due to electric field plus force due to magnetic, right? Now this force is, force due to electric field is Q into E, that we know from the first chapter, electrostatic. Now force due to magnetic field, that is Q in a bracket V cross B. V is the velocity and B is the magnetic field, so that we know from the chapter magnetism. So it looks like Q in a bracket E plus V cross B. So this is what Lorentz force. Clear? This is what Lorentz force. Now, but in this condition, we have electric field E is equal to 0. Means there is no electric field. So electric field value become 0. Therefore, this equations look like FL is equal to V cross E. FL is equal to V cross E, which is further looks like VB sin 90. Why 90? देख सकते हैं velocity की direction ये है और magnetic field lines inside है, तो दोनों के बीच का angle कितना है 90. तो sin 90 क्या होगा? 1. So which is VB. I missed Q, right? So it is QVB, right? So this is FL is equal to QVB. Now, also work done for charge moving from P to Q is work is equal to force into displacement. So here displacement is what? From P to Q it is L. So this will be W is equal to Q V B L. Clear? But EMF induced in a rod PQ is equal to work done per unit charge. That is epsilon is equal to W by Q, right? Work done upon unit charge. What is work done here? It is Q V B L upon Q. So which is B V L. Epsilon is equal to B V L. It is same like the motional EMF which is induced by Faraday's law. Now here we derive this by Lorentz force. Thank you.